He's a big guy at 6'5", and just walks in using his size, his reach, tucks it around and through Binnington right there. And the second opportunity, Waxenhall, so stays with it, and it's a 2-0.
Well, they had one early in that in the period, but
up by Hayes, the rebound, they score. Dustin Bufflin cleans it up.
Did you mean that soon?
Apparently, we're not done yet.
He gets right by Robbie Fabry and pushes this past Binnington and
trying to shoot it from range, blocked down. Here's a chance for Perot cutting in the backhand, they score. With 36 seconds to go, Brian Little, it's a one-goal game.
And Brian Little is going to get to the front of the net and slam this by Jordan Binnington in a comfortable 3-0.